I kind of like him.
Me too. All he ever wanted to do was play the trumpet, but his dad was a big fat piece of shit. Maybe we were meant to be here. Maybe today is about seeing people through their eyes and not how we perceive them. Maybe if we help Principal Cook, we'll get out alive and with a better understanding of how a life not lived can crush a man's soul.
Okay, that is way too bleak for me. This isn't BoJack Horseman.
Oh, shit, we're running out of time.
This is gonna be it. Cook's playroom when he was a kid. Look, PVC and Principal Cook.
Child.
What the teats?
I think it's an American boy doll they released in the 70s.
I'm going to find a wife that will cook and clean while I'm out screwing my Brazilian secretary.
Did I burn down the girls' bathroom making beef stew on my hot plate? Yes. Yes, I did. The question we should really be asking is, was the beef stew good? No, it was not.
You were told not to cook at school anymore. I don't care if beef stew is my third favorite stew. I have no choice but to fire.
This is Cook's room, and these are Cook's toys, right? If the Terror Monster can control them, then maybe he is actually the inner child.
Yes, Cook must have so much residual anger and regret that his child turned into the monster.
Of course! The answer is jazz!
God damn it! Why is the answer always fucking jazz?
Okay, but remember what you wanted to be? It's not too late.